area high school students went on something that looks a lot like an Easter egg hunt, but they say it's a matter of life and death for untold numbers of birds. We sent a camera out to a field in Placer County to check out their rescue mission.
In this Lincoln field, before the wheat is harvested next week, there's another harvest going on today. These Lincoln High School students, with the help of California waterfowl biologists, are looking for duck eggs.
You guys are going to be looking for the hens when they come up, because oftentimes their nests are very cryptic and hard to find.
The technique is simple. Two ATVs drag a rope with cans through the dense wheat, flushing out any nesting birds. After a couple of passes, they find what they're looking for in a tightly packed, down-lined duck nest.
Typically, they lay 9 to 12 eggs in their clutch, and they lay one egg a day, and then they sit on it and start incubating for about 28 days or so.
These eggs are almost ready to hatch, and they're headed to an egg salvage facility.
They'll put them in an incubator and raise them, and then we'll band those birds and release them back into the wild.
In saving the eggs, the students learn the connection between ag business and environmental science.
Here at Lincoln High School, it's very important to us that we keep a balance between agriculture and the little critters that need a home to live in there.
We need to save the eggs.
You can learn from a book all day long, and until you get into a field and actually experience seeing the animals and seeing them in their native habitat, and then, you know, being part of what keeps that system going, I don't think they really understand until you get the opportunity to get in that field and do it.
It's a big classroom out there. The field where the students found the eggs is part of a 400-acre farm that's used by Lincoln High School. It's part of an old Air Force facility that has been converted to teach agriculture.